This is Leica Auto Stainer XL, which is required for automatic slide staining. It is a high throughput robotic stainer for multiple staining protocols and runs up to 10 racks in parallel. This is a robotic arm which takes care of entire staining protocol. It can be programmed even for agitation for 0 to 20 times or continuous, and capacity to take slide rack from one station to another station as per the staining protocol. Further, it has a screen which is solvent resistant to monitor the staining process. It has total 26 stations in two rows with 18 reagent stations and maximum 5 wash stations and one oven. This is integrated oven the temperature in which can be set between 30 to 65 degrees Celsius for optimal slide drying for the staining protocols. The slide rack has a capacity of 30 slides, which can accommodate 30 slides for staining protocols, various staining protocols. The auto stainer slide rack, the robotic arm, has a gentle vibration to reduce the carryover and contamination. Leica Auto Stainer XL has a throughput capacity of at least 200 slides per hour to 600 slides per hour. This is loading rack for slide loading, and after completing the entire staining protocol, the slides can be unloaded from the exit load drawer. So these are two dedicated drawers. Auto stainer is also compatible with the cover slipper, in which the slides can be transferred from auto stainer to cover slipper via an integrated transfer station.